Looking for a bright spot tonight? This is one from Karen. She says her daughter is a stay-at-home mom who is facilitating remote learning for some kids whose parents have to work, plus her own. Their dog, Zane, that's the hall monitor. She says all he needs for pay is an occasional petting. We want to see your pictures and videos. Email us or send them on Facebook. We have a post at the top of our page for you to share what's going on in your life. We have a look at your national headlines.